One of the features of AirSync is the ability to cast using familiar casting tools like AirSync or Miracast or even Chromecast. In order to find those settings, what you're going to want to do is open up the AirSync app on your ViewSonic display, go to settings on the bottom left, and then you're going to see that there's this mirroring option here. You'll see that there's an AirPlay option, Google Cast, and Miracast. They're all turned on by default, but if it's not working, you might want to check this setting. So what we're going to do is we're just going to take an iPad and show you how to AirPlay with an iPad. On iPad, you swipe down from the top right, and you're going to see that there's this double rectangle icon. And then what you're going to notice is it's going to show a couple different displays I can cast to. Now, if you're wondering which one you should cast to, take a look there on the top right. It says class 1, 2, 3, and then some numbers. That device is also showing up in my list, so I know which one I'm casting to. I can then select that device. And we're going to give it a second here to connect. And you'll see here that it instantly started mirroring my iPad to the board. Now you'll notice that it didn't ask for an AirPlay passcode. If you would like AirPlay to request a passcode, just turn that checkbox on that I showed you in the settings. If you're using a Google device to do Chromecast, it's gonna function in the same way, or if you're using the Miracast feature, all those are turned on by default. You just need to follow the steps on your device and find the device name to instantly get mirroring while using one of these tools.